Astrology Self-Care, Capricorn. Live your best life by the stars. Written and read by Sarah Bartlett. I want to know what passion is. I want to feel something strongly. Aldous Huxley, English writer. There is a path hidden between the road of reason and the hedgerow of dreams, which leads to the secret garden of self-knowledge. This book will show you the way. Introduction. The ancient Greek goddess Gaia arose from chaos and was the personification of the earth and all of nature. One of the first primordial beings, along with Tartarus, the underworld, Eros, love, and Nyx, night. As mother of all life, she is both the embodiment of all that this planet is and its spiritual caretaker. It's hardly likely you'll want to become a full-time Mother Earth, but many of us right now are caring more about our beautiful planet and all that lives upon it. To nurture and respect this amazing place we call home, and to preserve this tiny dot in the universe, the best place to start is, well, with you. Self-care is about respecting and honouring who you are as an individual. It's about realising that nurturing yourself is neither vanity nor a conceit, but a creative act that brings an awesome sense of awareness and a deeper connection to the universe and all that's in it. Caring about yourself means you care about everything in the cosmos because you are part of it. But self-care isn't just about trekking to the gym, jogging around the park, or eating the right foods. It's also about discovering who you are becoming as an individual and caring for that authenticity. And loving and caring about who we are becoming means others can love and care about us too. This is where the art of sun sign astrology comes in. Astrology and self-care. So, what is astrology? And how can it direct each of us to the right self-care pathway? Put simply, astrology is the study of the planets, sun and moon, and their influence on events and people here on Earth. It is an art that has been used for thousands of years to forecast world events, military and political outcomes, and more recently, financial market trends. As such, it is an invaluable tool for understanding our own individuality and how to be true to ourselves. Although there is still dispute within astrological circles as to whether the planets actually physically affect us, there is strong evidence to show that the cycles and patterns they create in the sky have a direct mirroring effect on what happens down here on Earth, and more importantly, on each individual's personality. Your horoscope or birth chart is a snapshot of the planets, sun and moon in the sky at the moment you were born. This amazing picture reveals all your innate potential, characteristics and qualities. In fact, it's probably the best selfie you could ever have. Astrology can not only tell you who you are, but also how best to care for that self and your own specific needs and desires as revealed by your birth chart. Self-care is simply time to look after yourself, to restore in spirit and refresh and love your unique self. But it's also about understanding, accepting, and being aware of your own traits, both the good and not so good, so that you can then say, it's okay to be me, and my intention is to become the best of myself. In fact, by looking up to the stars and seeing how they reflect us down here on Earth, we can deepen our connection to the universe for the good of all too. Understanding that caring about ourselves is not selfish creates an awesome sense of self-acceptance and awareness. So how does each of us honour the individual me and find the right kind of rituals and practices to suit our personalities? Astrology sorts us out into the zodiac, an imaginary belt encircling the Earth divided into 12 sun signs. So, for example, what one sign finds relaxing, another may find a hassle or stressful. When it comes to physical fitness, adventurous Aryans thrive on aerobic work, while soulful Pisceans feel nurtured by yoga. Financial reward or status would inspire the ambitious Capricorn mind, while theatrical Leos need to indulge their joy of being centre stage. By knowing which sun sign you are and its associated characteristics, you will discover the right self-care routines and practices to suit you. And this unique and empowering book is here to help, with all the rituals and practices in these chapters specifically suited to your sun sign personality for nurturing and vitalizing your mind, body, and spirit. However, self-care is not an excuse to be lazy and avoid the goings-on in the rest of the world. Self-care is about taking responsibility for our choices and understanding our unique essence so that we can engage with all aspects of ourselves and the way we interact with the world. In a nutshell, Saturn, your ruler, also known as Kronos in Greek mythology, was the god of time who ruled the golden age of prosperity. So it's understandable that the goat is associated with timekeeping, schedules, deadlines, and having success in life. So yes, you will organise your time where work is concerned. You will meet that deadline just in time. But making time to relax, chill out, and care about yourself is often put off for the sake of ambition. The practices in this little book will not only boost and care for your ambitious nature, but also give you the freedom to put aside time for your own golden age and take time off to relax and restore your mind, body, and soul. Sun sign astrology. Also known as your star sign or zodiac sign, your sun sign encompasses the following: your solar identity or sense of self, what really matters to you, your future intentions, your sense of purpose, various qualities that manifest through your actions, goals, desires, and the personal sense of being you. Your sense of being centered, whether self-centered, too much ego, or self-conscious, too little ego. In other words, how you perceive who you are as an individual. In fact, the sun tells you how you can shine best to become who you really are. Astrology facts. The zodiac or sun signs are 12 30-degree segments that create an imaginary belt around the Earth. The zodiac belt is also known as the ecliptic, which is the apparent path of the sun as it travels around the Earth during the year. The sun or zodiac signs are further divided into four elements: fire, earth, air, and water, denoting a certain energy ruling each sign, plus three modalities, qualities associated with how we interact with the world. These are known as cardinal, fixed, and mutable. Fire signs: Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. They are extrovert, passionate, assertive. Earth signs: Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. They are practical, materialistic, sensual. Air signs: Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. They are communicative, innovative, inquisitive. Water signs: Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. They are emotional, intuitive, understanding. The modalities are based on their seasonal resonance according to the Northern Hemisphere. Cardinal signs instigate and initiate ideas and projects. They are Aries, Cancer, Libra, and Capricorn. Fixed signs resolutely build and shape ideas. They are Taurus, Leo, Scorpio, and Aquarius. Mutable signs generate creative change and adapt ideas to reach a conclusion. They are Gemini, Virgo, Sagittarius, and Pisces. Planetary rulers. Each zodiac sign is assigned a planet which highlights the qualities of that sign. Aries is ruled by Mars, fearless. Taurus is ruled by Venus, indulgent. Gemini is ruled by Mercury, magical. Cancer is ruled by the Moon, instinctive. Leo is ruled by the Sun, empowering. Virgo is ruled by Mercury, informative. Libra is ruled by Venus.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.